Ground Soyuz, everything is well on board.
The ground umbilical is being detached.
Launch.
Under 20 seconds, launch command has been issued.
Okay.
Second umbilical tower now separating. 15 seconds and counting.
Preliminary.
Preliminary command confirmed. Engines firing.
Main liftoff.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and liftoff of Tom Marshburn, Roman Romanenko, and Chris Hadfield making their way towards the International Space Station.
All parameters are normal. We copy. It's all on board. We are feeling well.
Getting good first stage performance. The Soyuz delivering 102 tons of thrust from its four strapped-on boosters and single-core engine.
Stages.
First stage of that Soyuz measuring 68 feet in length and 24 feet in diameter, burning liquid fuel for the first 2 minutes and 6 seconds of flight.
In-flight stabilization is stable.
Russian controllers reporting all vehicle stabilization continuing as planned. Flight is nominal.
Your pitch all nominal. Okay, everything is nominal on board. We're feeling well.
We're now 1 minute 10 seconds into the flight. The rocket now moving at a velocity of 1100 miles an hour. Everything continuing to look flawless. First stage thruster still continuing to fire nominally.
Flight stable. Parameters of the booster are stable. Okay, copy. We are feeling great. And there is vibration.
Now 1 minute 54 seconds in, the launch escape tower has been jettisoned from the spacecraft.
Jettison confirmed.
Now you can see the four strap-on boosters separating 1 minute 58 seconds into flight. Being jettisoned, they've completed their job and dropped away at an altitude of about 28 statute miles. Soyuz now traveling at about 3,350 miles an hour.
Nominal on board. Booster stage 2 is functioning nominally.
So 2 minutes 38 seconds now into flight, the launch shroud being jettisoned. Rocket at an altitude now about 48 miles high. Crew inside. Vehicle stabilization still performing as planned, everything going flawlessly on this launch. Giving the wave, still doing well.